12 gauge match number 14. 610 for your blue lines, pops it up high into the speaker. Over on your red alliance, 2706 and 3161 working together. Hoya Robotics also going to grab a note from that center line. 3161 goes back. Red alliance trying to grab these notes from the center line, not quite grabbing them, but they do have this lead as our autonomous period ends. Six notes into that speaker for your red alliance, giving like 15 point lead going into our teleoperative period. Red Alliance looking to take advantage of that. Here comes Hoya Robotics picking up the note, popping one out for their alliance partner. Maybe they're not going up high into the speaker. 2706, a little too powerful, going to bounce off the top of the speaker. 3161, they were motionless for a little bit, but they're back to life. They're good to go, heading over towards their amp. 610 and 188 for your blue lines. They're working together. 610 dropping off notes into the amp. 188 trying to go around their speaker. Bump into Merge Robotics. Going to move out of the way. Hoya Robotics going to their source zone. 188 just kind of vibing over there by their subwoofer. 3161 for the Red Alliance. They are just kind of sitting by their amp. If they're not moving, that might mean the Red Alliance may not have the ability to amplify their speaker. Blue Alliance speaker is amplified, but none of the Blue Alliance robots are over there. They're all in the red wing. Hoya pops up a note over the red stage and over to the red wing for their Alliance partners to use. 2706, Merge Robotics pops a note up high into the speaker for that Red Alliance. 3161 has moved out of the way of the speaker. I can't tell what's on the field there, but something is. It looks like a sponsor panel. 3161 back to life. They got a note in their robot. Maybe they'll be able to get that in that speaker. 2706 lining up. Go for a shot into that speaker as well. 3161 just lined up against the subwoofer. Not moving currently. We'll have to see. It looks like they're having some issues this match. 188 over on your blue alliance is stuck in that red wing. Their RSL is off. That robot is not moving. Here comes 2992, shooting a note up high into their blue speaker. That blue speaker is now amplified. 610 screaming across the field over to their source zone. Gonna come grab another note, picking it up and going over. 4992, looks like their one bumper is almost coming off. We'll have to see what they can do about that. 610 dropping their note. They're gonna have to go try it again for the speaker. Red Alliance is amplified. 3161 has had the ability to move out of that red wing while we've been focusing on the blue alliance. Hoya Robotics, 4152, gonna drop another note into that amp. Merge and Hoya working together to overcome the fact that 3161 is not moving. 188 is also not moving. Here comes 3161 though. They're actually going to go over to their stage and climb preemptively. Looks like they're having some issues this match, taking advantage of a little bit of mobility that they have. The Red Alliance trying to keep going. They didn't actually activate the competition bonus, so they do need four more notes for that ranking point. Hoya goes up for the trap. They're good to go. We got two robots climbing for your Blue Alliance plus a trap. Can we get another robot? Oh, and a spotlight on to 4152 as that high note gets hit by the Red Alliance Hume player. 4992, they're up for your Blue Alliance. 610 gonna come park as 4992 goes down as the match expires. We'll be right back with the scores. Call case match number 14. Alright, we got the scores. Qualification match number 14. Feast your eyes on the screen. Red Alliance! Final score, 79-47. Red Alliance walking away with three ranking points. That ensemble ranking point from those high notes, amplifying all of their teams up in the rankings. We'll be right back to qualification match number 15.
And a reminder to teams that if you are having trouble connecting to the field and you're currently running a hotspot, you're the problem! Please turn off your hotspots because you're